Hi, this is Danielle Cralle from the LA Sentinel reporting live from the 2015 African American Film Critics Association Awards Show.
First and foremost is that I am African American, you know, and second, you know, this is a great thing for us, you know. It's always great to support each other. She was just telling me, my wife was just telling me that it was it's great for us to have these kind of things, to come out and support it. We don't always have it, so it's great to support our own.
The Sentinel is an LA-based black newspaper.